This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
On another thing, one competitor is risking the title and another is looking to claim it. Oh, this couldn't be better.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent.
Sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine.
Challenger starting to falter. With the championship on the line, she'll have to find a way to fire back.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Alexa Bliss looks to finish this one early. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. And Becky's able to get out of the way.
She was lucky there.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Incredible move by Becky Lynch.
Oh, gosh. She's got to show her resiliency here and put things back together somehow. Remember, they got a long way to go before they've earned the right to be called the champion.
A bad place to be for the challenger. Wow, what a move from Alexa Bliss. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here. Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
Slowly back to her feet.
Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Becky Lynch is just too fast there.
She is quick. She's on an absolute tear right now. What a counter that was.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Oh, Becky Lynch going in.
Champ, just one step quicker.
And it's Becky Lynch executing the reversal.
A concerned look on the face of the champ. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Don't discount her, Michael. She is absolutely one of the most dangerous divas around today.
How she's still competing is miraculous. It could be over right here. Right now.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
I don't think
she wants to do this on the outside.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
Okay, now she's just showing off. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it!
Becky Lynch is just too fast there.
She is quick.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
Snake eyes, forehead and nose right down on that turnbuckle.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going next.
No! Look out, Alexa Bliss is measuring. It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch!
This singles match has come to an end.